20-year-old Conrad Orzel out of the Toronto Cricket Skating and Curling Club, sixth at the National Championships in seniors last season, a veteran on the Junior Grand Prix circuit, a powerful skater. He's got quads, triple axels. Coached by Brian Orser, Jeffrey Buttle. Conrad skating the short program to Who Wants to Live Forever by Queen. Was impressive. 20-year-old Conrad Orzel out of the Toronto Cricket Skating and Curling Club, coached by Brian Orser and Jeffrey Buttle. Sixth at the Nationals last season. Wow, what a packed program with difficulty. Such good use of power and energy right at the right time on the junior circuit as a junior Grand Prix skater. He had so much ability and power, but he would get excited sometimes and rush things. Not today. Timing was perfect. There's the quad sow up into the triple toe loop. Great work on the landing and the quad toe. Watch him get down low, right up over the pick. Just beautiful. Just textbook. Nice camel spin there. The back camel slows down a little bit, gets a little bit forward, starts to travel. That's in at a change camel spin level 3. With no plus or minus on the GOE, the quality of the spin. Here's the triple axel. Watch the arms come back and forward with the free leg. Beautiful flow in the landing, really nice. Great posture. His posture has really improved over the past few seasons. You need that. You need that straight, strong back for everything in skating. That camel spin maybe a little bit, needs to get the leg up a little bit more. Change combination spin level 4 at the end of the program. Well, a much more controlled and mature performance by Conrad Orzel, and this will set the bar high in the men's short program. Started skating at the age of 6, hometown Woodbridge, Ontario. Second year in York University. Good for Conrad, post-secondary education, so important while you pursue your competitive careers. And as every good Canadian child, my parents put me into a can skate program to learn how to skate for whatever that was going to be, and end up to be figure skating. Good for Skate Canada, that's for sure. What a wonderful performance by Conrad Orzel. Here's the score. Short program should be pretty good. 87.22. What a great short program score for Conrad Orzel as he takes over first place by a lot.